Ahoy there, me hearties! Welcome back to Keanu's SpongeBob SquarePants Battle for Bikini Bottom Let's Plays! In the last episode, we went to Sand Mountain and beat Mrs. Puff, Bubble Buddy, and Larry Lobster's time challenges. And we also helped faced against a Patrick bot in the industrial park. And we also saved the Krusty Krab from the evil robots. So in this part, we're gonna head to probably the one of the hardest parts of the game, the kelp forest. Taxi! So this part can be a little bit tricky.
Here we are in the kelp forest, an interesting area with many sights to see. For those that don't get hopelessly lost first.
Yeah, this part is kind of hard because most of it is in the dark. Oh, it's another robot enemy. Bouncy leaves. Excuse me. Ooh, fireflies! So this enemy is called a tubelet. So how to beat this guy? So what you gotta do is you gotta... So there are three robots stacked on top of each other, and the bottom one pretty much does this flamethrower attack, and you have to beat the bottom one in the bottom, then bubble bash the other two that are on top of it. It's pretty complicated. Another pair of underpants. Oh, there's Mrs. Puff.
Hi, Mrs. Puff. Driving class isn't out here today, is it?
No, SpongeBob. Why do you say that? Do you think we have class out here just to hide from you? How silly. I'm just gathering twigs for the winter. Yes, that's it.
Of course you are.
Oh, can I help? I have a merit badge in twig gathering.
Actually, you can help with something else. These robots showed up and scared all the students, campers, off into the forest. Before the ranger arrives, someone needs to go out and find them.
So what we gotta do is we gotta find all the campers.
I'll help you find them, Mrs. Puff. I'm the sponge for the job.
Thanks, SpongeBob. I'll make sure to give you a nice reward when you found all of them.
So in this level, we have to find all the campers for Mrs. Puff. Also, this area can be kind of challenging because this level is almost very dark. And I don't mean the tone, I meant it's literally dark. You can barely see anything when you're playing in the light. So how are we gonna find those? It's another ARFBOT! Take that! Watch, I'll blow him up with those thunder tikis. Also, I bet you didn't hear, but when we saw the tubelet in that cutscene, the tubelet's flamethrower attack is the same, that wing sound It's the same sound that was used in Wow Wow Wubsy as Wubsy's tail bouncing move. You know, the wing, wing. When Wubsy bounces on his tail, it's the same sound that plays. Find all those campers. Ooh, maybe I could go on these bouncy leaves. Oh, these aren't bouncy leaves. Dang. That leaf can whip you. That leaf right there whips you. There's a camper up there, but how am I gonna get up there? Some new bouncy leaves. Oh wait, these aren't bouncy leaves. Oh, he fell in the goo. Dang it! Use the cruise bubble to explore. There's one over there. Yeah, these leaf platforms will curl up from underneath your feet. Seriously, that waterfall sound is so loud. Drowns out the background music. Ah, cruise bubble. Boing! just need to go to the bathroom real quick. There's one. Oh, we need... So we need Patrick in order to get on that teeter-totter. Boom! Another camper, all right. So we found two campers so far. Where's that bus stop? I need to switch to Patrick. All right, maximum shiny objects. Where is that bus stop? There it is! Oh yeah! I'll switch to Patrick. Must be a way to get to that blue fish girl. Alley-oop! Okay, I think we found all the campers in this area. Head to the next part of the kelp forest. Seriously, that waterfall is very loud. The kelp swamp. Now we're gonna go into the kelp swamp. Krabs, again.
Hi, Mr. Krabs. What are you doing here?
Ahoy, Patrick. I'm trying to return three stone teepees to this pedestal so I can get to the kelp cave across that bridge. There could be customers in there.
Or diamonds.
Around this area, but my old brain couldn't figure out how to get them back up here.
Can I try?
Sure, why not? I need a good plan. There's a golden spatula up there for you if you succeed.
Oh, boy, Mr. Krabs. I'll see what I can do.
Okay, there's one. I'm guessing this... Oh, I see. This button resets the tikis. That button there resets the tikis. Take that, G-Love! Bot. Yeah! Alright, some new trampolines. Leaf trampolines, that is. Yeah, I might as well. Mm-hmm. Oh, bungee hook. Another camper! Just two more to go. I don't think there's any ice cream here, Patrick. Seriously, who would have an ice cream place here in a forest? Dang it. Might as well warp there. Tiki Roundup. Yeah, that's a good way to... If you're stuck, you could just warp there in the pause menu. Stupid buzz bot. Ha! Before that sleepy time robot, I blew it up with a thunder tiki. There's no campers over there. Dang it! God damn, that's loud. Ow! That's a song from It's a song. It's called Spanish Flea. I think you might have heard of it from Family Guy, maybe. It's a golden spatula in there. Freezy fruit. Now it's frozen. Ta-da! It's another ARF bot. And another camper.
That's much better.
Yeah. How am I gonna find that? How am I gonna find that that third stone tiki?
Hey, what just happened?
You respawned. Dang it! This part really gets hard. I can't reach it. I can't reach that ledge. Maybe it's this way. Dang it! Thank you. Oh no, a hammer bot! It's been a while since we saw those things. Yes. Yes, I got three of them. Talk to Mr. Krabs.
Well done, son. Next time I need to round up customers for the Krusty Krab, I'll give you a call.
Okay.
Why would the customers want to be made round?
You're a strange one, you are.
The kelp caves. Now we're gonna go into the kelp caves. This is where we'll meet Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy again.
Hello there, Barnacle Boy!
Hi. I need, SpongeBob's help if you see him.
Okie dokie!
So we need to switch to SpongeBob.
Hey kid, I could really use your help if you had some time to spare.
Sure, Barnacle Boy, what do you need?
I'm trying to recover my lost energy crystals and power my new secret superhero power. It seems the robots have found my supply and have hidden them in this cave.
Secret superhero power? Oh, what to do, what to do, what to do?
If I told you, it wouldn't be a secret, would it? Just trust me, it's worth finding these crystals. I'd go searching myself, but my bunions are acting up today.
Bunions.
Well, then you rest those super bones of yours. I'll get searching for these crystals.
Oh, there's one. Okay, there's one crystal. We need to find five of them. And we need to find that last remaining camper. So we need to switch back to Patrick in order to use that. Pick up that. That stone tiki. So now we gotta switch back to SpongeBob in order to do that Sonic, and that, I mean that cruise bubble thing, in order to hit that with the cruise bubble. Cruise bubble controls are actually inverted, kind of like Star Fox, almost. all the way over there. Boom! Okay, switch back to Patrick. Oh, wait, wrong way. We need a teleport box in order to, we need to activate the other teleport box in order to use it. This up, toss. Another crystal. Some more energy crystals. Just three more crystals to go. I'm guessing this button resets the tikis. Yep, it does. Oh, I see. It brings you back down here. Boom! A monsoon! It's too high! Gonna have to use the cruise bubble on it. I found all the campers. This part could be kind of tricky. Oh, excuse me. So what's that do? Dang it. Try try again. How are you gonna get over there? Maybe I could, use this, this stone tiki. Two left. Sorry if this is taking a little while, it's just I'm thinking. Dang it. Oh, yeah. We need that in order to, really getting confusing. Wait. I have an idea. Yeah. Yes! I think this might work. Thank you. Yes! Dang, now we're gonna have to do all that all over again. Grab this. Skip, skip, skip. And grab this one. Gotta reset them. Just have to. I'll just commit suicide.
Ouch.
That way they'll respond. Yeah, this is a good alternative. Thank you. Okay, we just need one more in order to fling ourselves so we can get to that stone tiki and put it onto the pressure plate. Now we gotta switch back to SpongeBob in order to do that sonic wave move. Switch back to SpongeBob. Cruise bubble! Missed. Boom! Now let's talk to, but first let's talk to Barnacle Boy.
Barnacle Boy, I think I found all your crystals.
Now I can see your secret superpower.
All right, stand back. Oh boy. There!
What happened?
I gained the power to trim my nose hairs at super speed.
Incredible.
Yeah, I guess so. Well then, I need to return to the Mermalair and get back to work. But here, take this golden spatula and go away.
Of course, Barnacle Boy. I'm always happy to lend my services to my favorite superhero. If you ever run into trouble again, let me know.
Yeah, sure, kid. Thanks. And goodbye.
Okay, now we can exit the kelp cave. The kelp vines. Now we're going to go into the kelp vines. The kelp vines. So it's another slide arena.
Hi, Mermaid Man. What are you doing here?
Oh, hello, Kyle.
It's SpongeBob.
I was trying to find some of our missing energy crystals when I came across this vine. In my younger days, I held the all-time speed record for vine sliding. You should try it. What a hoot. And if you can beat my best time, I'll give you another of these gold spatulas.
Nah. That track looks super complicated. See? As I said, super complicated. Try again. See? These vines are too narrow. This vine is too narrow to stay on. See? Dang it! Yeah, this part really gives me a hard time. Dang it! Check. Oh, thank goodness for checkpoints. Let's go this way. Oh, wait, this is the wrong way. Oh yeah, you can slow down if you hold down, if you move the control stick down while you're sliding, you can slow down. There is the golden spatula! Okay, now let's return to Mrs. Puff and get these campers back. But wait, there was a teleport box I think I forgot to activate. To activate the teleport box. Now let's return to Mrs. Puff. Complicated too.
You're not so bad when you aren't behind the wheel, SpongeBob. Thanks again.
Always glad to lend a hand, Mrs. Puff.
I found this golden spatula the other day. Why don't you take it? You definitely earned it.
Wow, Mrs. Puff. I'll cherish it always.
Oh, yeah.
Bye,
Okay, now let's return back to Bikini Bottom. Taxi! So, I'm gonna stop right here. Sorry if this episode took a little while, and thank you guys for watching this episode of my SpongeBob Battle for Bikini Bottom Let's Plays, and make sure to like, comment, subscribe, ring that bell icon, share on social media, yada yada yada, and I'll see you guys in the next video where we head for the kelp forest. I mean not the kelp forest, we already did that one. Where we head to the Flying Dutchman's Graveyard. So thank you guys for watching, see you later!